गुड मॉर्निंग वन एंड ऑल। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सत श्री अकाल, नमस्कार। दिस पार्ट ऑफ लेक्चर सीरीज बेसिक साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी एंड इट्स एप्लीकेशन शोज द फीडबैक्स ऑफ आउटरीच प्रोग्राम्स कंडक्टेड इन एट द स्कूल्स ऑफ लोकेटेड इन चंडीगढ़। आउटरीच प्रोग्राम्स कंडक्टेड इन द केंद्रीय विद्यालय सेक्टर 47 चंडीगढ़ इंडिया विद द सोसाइटीज ऑफ जिज्ञासा OSA, SPI, etc. So in this platform, the students has understand the topics of light and its applications. In this light and applications topic, student has understand the concepts of laser and its characteristics and also calculation of the wavelength of laser for the green, red as well as blue. Students has also seen the demonstration of how to calculate the wavelength of laser for the red as well as the blue laser and its application for their physics concepts. In the theme of hologram and its application, student has understand the hologram principle, how this hologram will be useful for virtual world, and as well as one of the very interesting topic of paper based hologram was being demonstrated to the students to visualize the concept of holography. Some of the feedbacks of the students has been shown in this particular video.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
The interactive session was great. They taught me to think actually, not just in a theoretical way, but in many of the practical aspects. And it was great. Thank you. The session was very good. We learned many things. And we experienced a lot of projects and many information.
First of all, thank you all the CSIR scientists for providing us the theory and practical, hands-on practical on the optical experiments. And I really thank you CSIR for giving on the holographic experiments.
Different technical applications, especially at the hologram and laser applications, thereby.
Thanks a lot for watching this outreach feedback conducted by the Societies of Optics as well as Societies of IEEE, SPI as well as ACS. Thanking you a lot.